Welcome back to Animal Crossing New Horizon. Hello there, everyone. Right now in Shiny Haseo, it's 7:09 PM on Saturday, June 18, 2020. There are any news to speak today, but... Oh, their last copy of my favorite magazine arrived today. I'm looking forward to read it later. Oh, dear. Guys, that doesn't really qualify as news, doesn't it? That's all for today. Have fun out there. Speaking of magazines, I have two magazines. One, two, three. I read one. Two of them are from computer. About computer. One is more casually. And the other one is a little bit hardcore IT, I would say. So, let's get right away the first fossil digged up. That is always really nice. Ooh, we're needing a little bit of money. Really fast going to the ABC and get a little bit of money out. KK Slider is today here. What is really nice? That means no other special character can today. No red, no everything else. So, let's get our Nook Miles. Let's get a little bit of money out. I think 6,000 would be good. So at least we have a little bit of money left. Yeah, and the last magazine what I'm reading is a magazine about anime and manga and everything else about Japan. I really like Japan. That is one of the holidays I really want to do when all this crazy stuff ends here. Oh, kitchen. I have not enough money by me. But that we have also not. Let's buy that. Speaking of kitchen, last time we got a new hat. We got new kitchen supplies. What was really nice, it was older than me. Yesterday was a raining day. Only see a couple. Let's have a look by the other flowers. Nothing here. Only double. Maybe we got a blue one here. I was yesterday trying to get the last insect we are needing. That is why I have that shovel. It was a good idea, but I have not so much time left. Also no blue one, I think. White, white, nope. I will water thing later. More space for the flowers here. The normal shovel is not destroyed. I put some away because I don't have any more of the customization sets. So I was worried about that they are breaking and 1000 Nook Miles are not so hard here. See the next one. Nice. One, two, three. Oh, we are finished here. Nice. Really fast going to plazas. And then we will work on our lovely... So we must buy the kitchen supply. kitchen system and the other stuff. But first we are looking what Plaza is telling us about the fossils. And in the night we must catch more bugs. We have a really problem with them. So let's assign the fossils. Everyone is in here. Really fast. Yesterday, I must say, I was mistaken. Flix was there. But I find him really late in the evening. He was hiding for me. And after that, I gave him some bugs he can make for me in a statue. I didn't sell him much. Only was angry because I was putting out my inventory before. I was on a Nook Mile Island and was searching for bugs. And I found him after I sold the bugs on Nook's Cranny. That happens sometimes. Wow. Not much, not much. Tomorrow is another day for, I hope I will not forget it again, in the morning to get the turn ups, maybe a couple one. Nice. So at least we are getting a nice new turn ups and can sell them under the week. So, we are needing a little bit of money. No new news here. Everything is working fine here. Cannot do much with them. ABC. 100. Good. Let's have talk of we can build more staircase. Would be interesting to know. Mr. Tom? Mr. Nook? Let's talk about infrastructure. We can build one. We will think about how we set them up. Ah, rusty parts, nice. Let's get all the stuff out here. I think about to build one more on... Let's go here. On this side, so we have an easier up to this area, or maybe here in the middle of the two, so we have a nice upper here. And I think about to make something else here. So last we must go in here and buy the thing from Nook's Cranny, and then we are looking for nice flowers or so, what we can put in the middle. So. Stripped shirt. Okay. Crazy items. Wrestling suit. I would go with the wrestling suit. Sorry. Okay. Crazy stuff. Look like, yes, buy me that. But we need a wrestling outfit. But I like that outfit, only the shoes are not right, but you cannot get everything right. Let's go to Nook's Cranny and buy the kitchen. Oh, you are want something? Well there, Crusader, I out shopping two teacup. I'm come here lot just to browsing. I thought I did happen to find something nice I picked up. Yeah, I have enough money for it. And we need something from here. We totally out of it. Starnet. We are needing this here customization sets. Sadly, I can only buy them in five pulks. Ah, oh, come on. Why must be B the... I don't know why. Maybe we buy 30. We have more than enough money for it. Perfect. Yeah, yeah, thank you. How many? We should really fast going to in our home. Anka is not there. Anka, you are home? Okay. Let's put the stuff in here. Rusty parts. And put that away. That. The orange rose I put up accidentally. Oh no, not accidentally. I think the rose too, but the rest was on purpose on the Nook Mile Island. Perfect. And we can put the Nook Mile tickets in there. And the two items here. Perfect. And the stone. Then we put the shovel in here. That in here. Nice. And that. And our inventory is cleaned up really fast. Cannot complain about it. Oh, we didn't look. Oh, look what we have found. Nice. We are really good today with the time. We have every fossil, everything. That is a good day so far. Only must water later the flowers. Then we are done with it. And tomorrow I hope I will be up really soon to get the turn-ups. So I get a little bit money back. I don't know how the price for entering a new island has making his price, but we will see it in some day. I think. So everything is here, okay. Where is the bottle with the message? Come on, it cannot be so hard. So Here's nothing here. Yeah, perfect. Ach, we already know that. Only a small one, nothing interesting for us. We can only look in the pots. Or someone has the right stuff in here and we must get all the stuff here away. There's our shovel. And I destroy the hag. Perfect. So, let's get all the stuff here. Think about a money tree to put there. Have we there a money tree? Don't know right now. Yeah, we have. But I think we will change it a little bit. Have to think about it. I think the place is okay. I put up stuff I don't want. Here's one more. Good. So, let's get the stonefish one here. One there. Nice. Here, one more. And the last one here. Now we need the pack. Not enough space. It's a little bit too big here. What about our problem? I think it was easier in my mind than right now. Maybe only the park clocks? One here. Let's have a look. Ah, perfect. The wrong item you have picked up, like usually. Next. Garden bench. Park clock. Sometimes he... How about this? Nope. Yes, another one. Come on. Be not far. This looks not so bad. How about we are putting stone fence here? One, two. come on. That is not near. Need to let us so much space up. Ah, come on. That looks not nice. Nope. Nope. I think we make it a little bit different. I have another idea. We must first bring all the flowers here away and the two. That is the plan. First we are needing something to eat to put away the trees all the way up here and here. Money, money. Yeah. Perfect. At least we get both trees out of here. That is the important part today. Both two eatings. Then it will work really fast. Ah, come on. And the last. The last tree up here. Perfect. So, the plan for tomorrow is that we are putting all the flowers here away, and my idea is to put some here, putting a garden clock and garden bench here so you can rest and see the time. I don't know how many I will set up, but set is better. Then was I thinking first. Maybe we need more benches here. Yes, a garden bench. Perfect. And we can set one garden bench here. That even looks better. Yeah, that looks really right. Yeah, another. So we have nice sitting place. I will buy something here for look over. Only the flowers are a little bit too much here. And the DIY bench I would put on the other side. Yeah. So they don't is in the way. I don't like that. Can you please push me a little bit? Perfect. Yeah, that looks even better. Let's have a quick look what we want to buy for this area. When we are here. So. Oh, that was the wrong shop. What we can see on the app, I didn't try it out so much. Only Nook shopping. What a shame. We are needing one snack automat. At least. Yes. One snack automat, one drinking automat. Yeah, we want to buy more. And we are needing tourist and telescope, I think two. Good. That is perfect. And then we are finished here. So. Then I will end this here. So, thank you for watching. I hope you have a nice day. And we see each other on the next part on Animal Crossing New Horizon. Bye.